I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Quarto Labicus. Quarto Labicus is a modification of the classic Astrolabicus design by John D. Harris, and my variation is that I've used segments of 90 degrees, and each segment has four channels. And the advantage of having four channels and the 90 degrees symmetry is that when you do the famous Astrolabicus move, then all the channels stay connected at all the time. And I'm really pleased how well this puzzle turned out. All the channels, they turn very smoothly, and the puzzle is easily scrambled, as you can see. And just after a few moves, all the balls are going everywhere. And even the smallest channel that's here in the middle, it's very easy to push it. So while I've been talking, you have seen me scramble this puzzle. And there is one thing that you may notice. That is, it has a rotational symmetry. Pink opposite pink, green opposite green, black opposite black. Here we have one blue opposite blue. And always we have this symmetry. And no matter how I scramble it, the symmetry remains. And you can guess already my question to you. Why is it that there's always this rotational symmetry? Thank you for watching.